So, hormones. Who has them? First things first. A hormone is a regulator substance produced in an organism and transported in tissue fluids, such as blood. Today, I could have came up here about a million hormones, but I'll narrow it down to three. Three hormones I'm going to talk about is endorphins hormone, oxytocin, and melatonin. So, what is an endorphin hormone? Endorphins are like your own private narcotic. They have neurotransmitters that chemically passes along signals from one neuron to another. Like everything in this world, it has its pros and cons. Some pros it has, it makes you happy because it blocks the bad signals and thoughts and turns it into satisfaction. It also attracts females, but it has its flaws. It can cause you to rage if they overdo their jobs. It also causes fight or flight. Fight or flight is when your body is flooded with anger or worry, and that can lead to very bad things. If you spray this hormone on a female animal, such as a rat, the male rat will try to kill it because the natural body order it gets is dominant, so it's going to be male. So basically, he's going to think he's going to have to fight. The next hormone is oxytocin. Oxytocin, other known as the love drug, is a powerful hormone. Did you know a baby can sense his mom with that hour of body on body when it's first born? Just because oxytocin is released. A baby can also tell when his mom's excited to see them because they see the pupils dilate. And that's when the baby starts to laugh. But, it has its downfalls too. It can make you very judgmental. You can be walking with a group of friends, laughing and stuff, but when somebody you don't know start walking beside y'all, you might distance yourself. Even if they talk to you, you might ignore them just because you don't like them. That's the bad side of oxytocin. So, melatonin. Melatonin are signals the body gets that lets you know it's time to prepare to sleep. It's a regulator sleep-wake system. You know those long rides you have in the car? When you come in, maybe coming from your hometown back to Bluefield, you might fall asleep in the car. That's melatonin. It's letting you know your body's at a resting point, so you're sitting still for a very long time. It might be time to sleep. That's when you get sleepy and drowsy. But if you don't have enough of this hormone, it can lead to drowsiness throughout the day. You can be very upset and angry at everything that happens. I got that from psychologytoday.com. But yeah, I also had another site, Medical News Today, and that helped me with the first outline with oxytocin. But thank you all, man.